Frankfurt got into overdrive for its 44th International Automobile Show. Comfort, safety, elegance. That's what the new models were all about. Dazzling chrome, gadgets galore, lower, sleeker shapes, and as most male motorists would like to believe, a dishy dolly to go with them. The autos on show made a very pretty shop window for motoring in the 1970s. The Frankfurt Car Expo was a perfect preface to our own motor show, which will be featured in full color in the next edition of Pathé News. So have a look round for a preview of some of the sharp speedsters that'll be on view at Earl's Court. In Germany, it wasn't only the outward appearance that mattered. Though engines these days produce more power, safety is the major factor amongst the world's car manufacturers. Every new car had more built-in protection for its passengers than ever before, and the car builders were eager to show just how well they'd put their latest models together. Many of the cars look more like space vehicles than roadsters. Some are only prototypes, which won't be on the market for a while to come. This, in fact, is called the car of the future, the rotary-engined Wankel Rocket, developed by Daimler Benz. A shape of things to come.